sir. Looking for Captain Leo.
You must have really messed up if they sent you to Leo.
Do you know why you're here?
Maybe because I broke chain of command.
Harp, he's not like us.
You're up.
You're commanding officer, and I'm gonna give you 60 seconds to deal with it.
Yes, sir.
Cool.
What are you, AI?
A Gump's AI. I'm a prototype, and my existence is classified. But I can't do this alone. I need someone who can think outside the box. That's why you're here. I chose you. You got a picture of her?
I'm not even having this conversation.
Hey, it's fair game, rookie.
She's a hottie. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, my gummy bear? Oh, my gummy bear.
Please, tell me what you know.
In front of him?
You can trust him.
These are your informants?
Listen, I'm a combat soldier, but I feel more than you think. I can't do this with eyes on me.
They put your tracker in your back?
Sometimes you gotta get dirty to see any real change. Welcome to the war, kid.
This seems a bit beyond protocol for whatever you are. Nothing
I
can say now.
I need you to trust me, Harp.
What will you do with so much power?
We can be good allies.
In extreme situations, I have the ability to break the rules just like you.
What's going on, Harp?
I removed this failsafe.
You did what?
If your war machine turns against you, why should I care?
How long do you think you'll survive out here on your own?
What are you using me for?
Do you trust me?
Welcome to How to Cut a Trailer. How to cut a trailer for Outside the Wire, the new Netflix movie. That's our today's topic. We will have a closer look to the timeline, how the trailer is built, what is the style of the trailer, what was the thought of the trailer editor when he put this trailer onto the timeline. And now we jump right into the timeline and have a closer look. This is a very simplified view of the timeline, of course. This is these are the titles here above, and this is the this adjustment list. They represent the music, and this markers, the red markers, are for the breaks of this trailer. It's a little nerdy, I know, but I'm a huge trailer fan, trailer enthusiast, you could say. And I would like to analyze this trailer now in less than 5 minutes, so let's get started. We have a look at the titles. So this is the first title, so you know what is it all about. And you know when. Then we have
finish.
Two conceptual titles. Some lines are invisible until you cross them. Wow, very powerful words here. And then we have the movie title, and we have no after title joke, which is very special today. I love to rank these after title jokes from 1 to 10, but now I can't because there is no, and this is very special today. And this is the music. It starts here with some lyrics, then it fades away, and here it comes back. And it's very diverse. The music has many layers, and they evolve here till the end. It's very cinematic. Let's have a look at the breaks.
He's not like us.
So we have here this tam tam tam, goes straight to black and fade in. And here it is very quiet.
You're commanding officer.
Then we have a break in the break.
Cool.
Because this cool here, this quote, is in the next break.
Cool.
So this makes the next title much more powerful.
Cool.
With this hit. What have we here? It's not a very powerful break to this explosion. Maybe the trailer editor could have had some noise here, add some noise with this falling particles and stuff, but it's very quiet. And then here we have this rise. It intensifies till here. It's similar to the other trailer analysis I made. You can find it here, so have a look. It's the same in both trailers. And here we are a long time. These are some frames here where we have pure black. 1 second and 9 frames, wow. That's a lot of nothing.
Do you trust me?
Very powerful, the last quote here, do you trust me? That's the main theme, I think, of this movie, the trust between the two guys. And what can you say to the style? I think it's a very good genre to cut a trailer, because you can cut very powerful to the beat and can use everything for supporting the action. And this is one example of a great cut. You cut from this explosion of this grenade to this huge explosion of the whole building. Wow.
How long do you think you'll survive out here on your own?
What are you using me for?
And I like that the trailer editor used this here on the beat, firing the weapons, but then doesn't continue with this, because this could be ridiculous if you do this all the time, but here is a very good use.
Do you trust me?
Of this style of editing. I hope you like this video. If you do, please subscribe. There are more videos like this in the next days or weeks. We'll see you soon. Bye.